We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too.
Ah!
Look around for the food.
Nothing. I never knew our duo bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
My cook has directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No luck. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
You have to move fast.
Watchers on the next ship. You bought your bow?
Didn't you?
I gave it to my men.
More Mongols. Take them.
Ready? Team it!
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Negium Harsinta.
Yamar Negium Harvo. Marcella,
Dago.
Sign of any food. What's in here? These look like battle plans. Better go find Ubisoft. There has to be something. All the food they've stolen from us. Use all.
I've faced worse.
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
What's up, Sarge?
Bastards, they're burning our food.
Yuzo, we have to go.
Can you swim? Fuck out.
Jump! Get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Forward on. No escaping the blast. I need to find Yuna.
tired spirit. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirate. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Clancy mentioned them. The lead to the violet crown. Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
Let's go, Kug.
Sleep. Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forests of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Yoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Show me your skill!
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. The cliffs are too sheer to climb. The There must be another way in. Mongols, how did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayori's Rest. Whose graves are these? Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. Time's rushing river slows, Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's... You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief! It's not possible! You know how to use that stolen blade. My lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Heal! quickly, Kirk.
They have the musician. Be all right.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Ready!
I see how Tadayori defeated hundreds of pirates alone.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
There's no other way.
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
Show how to make Japanese steel. You head to Mongol sword.
It's not safe here. Run.
Oh!
Чихарву, а? Юу ч биш бололтой. Тийм байха.
Safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
Accept Mongol's rule. Ich kann schon mal gut schuch wollen. Resist and be punished.
Thank you, my lord.
You'll be free soon. Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
They took our blacksmith, Izumi, to one of the other houses. Please, save him.
You for
You have to stay!
Negium Harsinta. Tent wing.
My lord, please, get me out of here.
You're going to be all right. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Samurai.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You are a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Yes. Samurai!